day 3 and we are in Macau, Old Moon. Ferry to Macau Taipa Ferry Terminal takes about an hour. Our stay in Macau will be the 7-star Venetian Hotel Casino. The grandness of the hotel is simply spellbounding and almost made me feel like I was in Venice. A sprawling 3,000-suite flagship property, the land it sits on is big enough to accommodate 90 Boeing 747 jumbo jets, which is about 1.2 million square feet. Welcome to our suite. As you can see, we have a separate bedroom and living room, Italian canopy draped with the finest Venetian fabric. This provided me with certainty of a good night's sleep. The bathrooms are tiled with full Italian marble, and the bathroom alone is as big as my living room in Singapore. Perhaps not surprising, bigger than any average Hong Kong home. At the moment, the Venetian Casino is the world's largest, offering over 3,000 slot machines and 750 table games. The Venetian is also a shopping haven, with over 350 branded shops, all lined in Venetian-style street atmosphere. Gondola rides are also available indoor as well as outdoors. But a ride in one of these will set you back about 280 Hong Kong dollars per person. After checking in, we took a shuttle bus to the City of Dreams. The City of Dreams consists of three major hotels, the Crown Hotel, Hard Rock, and also the Grand Hyatt. However, our purpose for this visit was to experience the bubble, a 4D visual extravaganza with special sound effects and sensory adventure. So, please join me now in this journey of the Dragon's Treasure.